Definitely.
Hey guys, it's Lupin here. Today I'm playing Inteleon against meta Pokémon Mewtwo. Inteleon is one of my favorite Pokémon to play. Here's the build I'm using: Double Glass with Spoon. You can try Scoop Lens. Otherwise, it's not worth it for other build. And for the boost emblems, I'm using 7 black and 6 green with cooldown reduction. Hope you enjoy my content and don't forget to like and subscribe. After the jungle, you want to gank top lane. I highly recommend ganking top lane in solo queue. If you're playing 5 stack, then it's up to you and your combination where you want to gank. If you're fighting the new Pokémon Mewtwo, then be sure to make space from it. Let the defenders take the damage for you, and you can deal a huge amount of damage to Mewtwo from behind. Always follow your teammates.
Education is the one to run company. New to a channel.
I'm really put it on Nazi. I'm not sure if I'm going to get him. Crassel. Crassel put the Nichi ash on a poor white job to the rest of his life.
Thank you.
ঠিক আছে, এরা মরে আসছে, বুঝিতে পারো তো মরে গেছে, হারিয়ে যাবে। গাড়ি আলটি গাড়ি নিয়ে যেতে
What is it?